Hello viewers, welcome to my channel The Recipe, and in this video I'll be sharing with you the recipe of a very healthy leafy vegetable. It is green sorrel leaf sabzi, or what we call it as Ambadi ki Bhaji. So let's check out the ingredients and start with our recipe. For making this recipe I have taken one bunch of green sorrel leaves. It is called Ambadi leaves here. It is sour in taste. You can see the leaf looks like this. Now I will remove the leaves like this. I will use only this part of the leaf. See, I will not use the stem. In this way I will remove the leaves. The ingredients which I'll be using for this recipe is, I have taken chana dal. I have taken around half cup of chana dal. I have soaked it for 2 hours. This is rice. I have taken quarter cup of rice and soaked it for 2 hours. Garlic cloves, onion, curry leaves, dried red chilies, turmeric powder, garam masala powder, coriander powder, red chili powder, salt and jaggery. I have plucked all the leaves and I have washed it properly. Now I will pressure cook these leaves. I will put these leaves inside the pressure cooker. I will add the dal and the rice, and I will add half teaspoon of salt and half teaspoon of turmeric powder. I'll pour water here. I have added half cup of water and I'll pressure cook it for 4 whistles. I have pressure cooked the leaves for 4 whistles. Now let's check it. You can see it's cooked nicely. I'll show you. See, the dal also got properly cooked. The rice and dal got cooked nicely with the leaves. Now let's start with the next procedure. I have heated a kadai and poured 2 tablespoons of oil. The oil is hot. Now first I'll add the dried red chilies. Next I'll add cumin seeds, and then I'll add the garlic cloves. I have cut the garlic cloves into small pieces. I'll add curry leaves. Now once it starts spluttering, I'll add the other ingredients. See, it already started spluttering. Now I'll add chopped onion. Now I will saute the onion till it gets golden brown color. The onion is golden brown now. Now I will add salt, turmeric powder, I'll add red chili powder. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Next I'll add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. And I'll add 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala. Let me mix everything well. I'll cook the masala for some time and then we will add the leaves here. The masala has got cooked nicely. Now I will add the jaggery. I have added 2 teaspoons of jaggery. Since the leaves is very sour, so the addition of this jaggery will add a nice sweet taste to this sour leaves. It will be like hot, spicy and sweet and sour. Now I will add the leaves, the cooked leaves. Let me mix it nicely. The sabzi is looking great. I will cook it for 2 minutes and then we will be done. See, our sabzi got cooked very nicely. It is looking great and it is a very healthy and quite simple recipe. You can definitely try it. So our sabzi is ready to be served now. So here is our green sorrel leaf sabzi, or what we call it as Ambadi chi Bhaji. It's a very simple and healthy recipe. Do try this at home and let me know if you liked it. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell button. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.